Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Klaus von Karstein. Yes, you're expecting someone else? The High Marshal? The Tech Adept? Well, too bad. I have taken over this channel for now. And we'll be taking over this playthrough of Armored Core, Another Age. So, allow me to introduce myself. I am Captain Klaus von Karstein of the Galactic Empire. As you can tell by... where is it? Ah, here it is. Behold the glorious Galactic Empire symbol. It sadly does not show that I am here, but I shall fight the fight nonetheless. Now, shall be... what is this mission? Tech Transport Convoy.
We'd like you to launch an attack on one of Xeon Matrix's transport convoys. The convoy is expected to pass through Neo Isaac's underground residential district. While NT escorts will be present, the real concern is time. Strict security measures are in place in Neo Isaac's underground realm. The mission must be carried out quickly. Our goal here isn't the goods, but rather to harass Xeo Matrix. The more frequent our attacks, the more cautious they will be. By keeping pressure on Xeo Matrix, we hope to disrupt their transport lines. Failure is not an option.
Yes, yes, yes. We shall attack the transports and kill everybody in the city. Oh, part of it is all of my own design. Hope you can appreciate. Would you fucking die, Spicer? You are annoying me! Die! Die! And you're all dead. Why is this animation still falling? Ah. Okay, so I miss one. I will find you and I will end you. Where are you? Hello! I'm here to kill you.
Destruction
of all targets confirmed. Ha!
Mission objective achieved. System switch to normal mode.
And their challenge. But it did reveal a few weaknesses with this machine. I suppose that shows it's a ratio to my creations. This is the Dark Trooper. And how do I do that again? Ah! No! Nein! This is what I was talking about. Dark Trooper. Designed for quick assaults. Yeah! This looks like it will do the job. Set us equip it. Or should I use something else? I'm thinking. Looks like I don't really have a choice. Oh well, not a problem. Actually, since I'll just use this, and use a different machine next time. Anyhow, I digress. Ah, the backbone of the... The backbone of the Galactic Empire, the Stormtrooper. As you can see, its performance is excellent. It is very armed. And... Well... Let's just say I don't think there will be too much that can stand against such a beautiful design. And of course, the Scout Trooper, my personal favorite, as I am a Scout Trooper, but it's... The way this game works is not the way I normally work. Well, sniper rifles in this game do not kill everything in one hit. Well, one well-placed hit. Instead, they only do a moderate amount of damage and they think he's moving. This is not good. Not good at all. So, I have assembled this. But, and you're probably thinking, but Klaus, why would you have this thing have missile arms and floating legs? And why the hell does it look like it's floating in the air? Very good questions. A long story short being that this is designed for long-range combat, for obvious reasons. I should display this now. Defend the elevator facility. Assist MMR forces.
This is an urgent request. A squad of NTs that we dispatched to Neo Isaac's underground city have come under attack. They're being overrun, and the perpetrators of the attack are the Indies. Normally, we'd be able to rush them aside, but they've come in force, and our team is having a difficult time. Support our NTs and destroy all aggressors. Deductions will be made to your reward for each of the NTs that is lost. Save as many of them as you can. Good luck.
Xia. Please die, Psycho. Where is the enemy? There you are. Machines are so for design. The fact that you could ever do anything against enemies is beyond me. Now, if they were AT-STs, that would be a different story. Defend the elevator facility.
The Indies have initiated an attack on a large elevator. The Indies have engaged. Proceed.
Kill everything. Yes. The rebels are definitely... These Indies are definitely the rebels. And I will crush them. Mercilessly and beautifully. Hello. Die. Die sign! Oh, you sins are ran out of friends. Die! Okay, you two, die.
Mission objective achieved. System switch to normal mode.
It is how some things would say easy money. Yes.
Material we are developing was stolen from one of our labs. Please track down those responsible and eliminate them. The group that stole the material also took out our security team. The latest reports indicate that they've entered the underground record. The enemy force is small in number, but the area they've occupied is full of traps. We decided it's too risky for us, and that a Raven is better suited. Please eliminate the...
Okay, I forgive them. Hello. Die. Thank you. Okay. Now, where are the rest of you? Ah! You can die. I am not pleased. There, now I am pleased. Hello. Goodbye. You will die now. Oh, tons of sorrow. Come on. Ah, there you are. I will kill you. Hi. That the mines are not in our concern, and I do believe we have cleared the entire area. Yes. Oh, what is this, Jupobul? Is useless. Ah, the hell. Anyhow, this has been Klaus von Karlstein. Thank you for watching, and do feel free to like and subscribe to the channel if you are feeling generous. Help support the Empire by donating to the PayPal link below. Thank you, have a nice day.